baby hammerheads. The big mothers come in, they have their pups, they leave, and the pups stay behind. And those pups stay in tight little schools during the daytime in the murkiest part of the bay, hoping that nobody will discover them and eat them. And then at night, the school breaks up, and off they go to hunt by themselves, and then the next day they reform into these schools.